Beriberis mellitus. Group of metabolic diseases characterized by elevated blood glucose levels in the blood or hyperglycemia, resulting from defects in insulin secretion, insulin action, or both. There are four classifications of diabetes mellitus. Type 1, insulin-dependent diabetes mellitus. Type 2, non-insulin-dependent diabetes mellitus. Gestational diabetes. Diabetes mellitus associated with other conditions or syndrome. Type 1 diabetes, it means that pancreatic beta cells are destroyed by the autoimmune process. Result is, they produce little or no insulin and required insulin injections to control their blood glucose level. It has an acute onset and usually occurs before the age of 30. It means that there is increased production of ketone bodies. The signs and symptoms are weight loss, nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pains. Type 2 results from decreased sensitivity to insulin or insulin resistance and impaired beta cell functioning, resulting in decreased insulin production. It is commonly treated with diet, exercise, and oral hypoglycemic agents, and sometimes it requires insulin therapy. It occurs to people over the age of 30 and obese. The signs and symptoms are mild fatigue, vaginal infections, irritability, polyuria, polydipsia, and vision changes.
Oh. Hey, man! Oh, kumusta? Ipag-usapan natin yung clinical manifestations ng DM, all types. Oh, alam ko may sampu yun eh. Oh, gawin natin, sabihin ko yung first five, tapos ito naman dun sa next five. Okay? Ayan, sige. Yung first, meron tayong polyuria. Yun yung increase in urination. Tama? Tapos yung pangalawa, polydipsia. So, meron naman tayong increase ng thirst. Diba? Ibig sabihin nun, meron siyang yung result ng excess of loss of fluid. Tapos yung pangatlo, polypagia. Yun naman, ibig sabihin nun, increase in appetite. Diba? Yung catabolic state induced by insulin deficiency and breakdown of protein and fats. Tapos yung pang-apat, fatigue and panglima yung weakness. Correct?
Okay, ayun naman.
Ayun naman. Sige. Next five.
Yung next five, okay, number six ba rin? Kung si five mo sa'yo, number six sa akin. Meron siyang vision changes, tapos number seven, tingling and or numbness and hands and feet. Tapos number 8, dry skin. Number 9, slow to heal wounds. And lastly, yung recurrent infection. Oh, dito na yung sample.
Yeah. Okay na.